Today we are going to discuss the next part of chapter number 13, Early Civilization, that is part 2 of chapter 13, Early Civilization. So, before we move to the next part, I quickly want to recapitulate with you whatever we had learned yesterday. So, yesterday we had learned about the Indus Valley Civilization. So, let me tell the points you must remember from this civilization. Indus Valley Civilization began around 3300 BCE and came to an end around 1500 BCE. Indus Valley Civilization was located by the banks of River Indus. Indus Valley Civilization was also known as the Harappan Civilization. The two most important cities of the civilization were Harappa and Mohenjo-daro. Indus Valley Civilization is well known for its well-planned towns, buildings, and drainage system. Most important buildings of this civilization were the Great Bath and the Great Granary. The main occupation practiced by the people of the civilization were farming, artisan, metalwork, pottery, and trading. Now, today we will start with the next civilization, that is the Egyptian civilization. Below this Egyptian civilization, we have got some subtopics. They are the location, famous kings, important buildings, mummification, main occupations, and writings. So, first let me discuss with you about the location of the Egyptian civilization. The ancient Egyptian civilization grew along the banks of the river Nile, and Nile is the world's longest river. Egypt is also known as the Gift of Nile. Next, we will discuss about the famous kings. Now, let me tell you what is the meaning of the term the pharaoh. The kings of Egyptian civilization were called the pharaohs. The Egyptians worshipped their kings. Some of the famous pharaohs were Khufu, Ramesses II, and Tutankhamun.